What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. I think this game is almost over. Cause I think it was only no, there might be like four or five more missions left, and then it will be over. But so right now, as you can see, the objective is to capture Hask, and I just have to follow Del for now. So here we go.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck.
Take a look at all these Beldons.
What are Beldons?
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Okay, cool. So, just gonna reach here and then hope for the best. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get down.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Follow my lead.
Always do.
Oh, damn it. Hold on, wait, there we go. Okay.
Go for the shot.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
Officer spotted. Enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
Than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I was hoping there'd be something to pick up here, but it doesn't look like it.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. We'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, back memories?
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Okay. How do we get there?
Look at this. A cloud car. Can you even imagine sitting in that cockpit?
I don't know. It doesn't seem too bad.
No real pilot would ever fly one of these.
How do we get there? Nope, okay. I don't know how we get there. That's what we've been doing. Trying to find them. Okay, that made sense going up these stairs. But whatever.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are...
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
There we go.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Ask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Iden.
No, no, no!
This way.
That star destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform.
Station. Really? Again with the elevator?
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
But the X-Wings are on the other side of the station.
Okay, I don't like this weapon anymore. Yeah, let's go back to that.
Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
I like this one. Okay. What is this?
Go.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Oh, not this. Damn it. What if I try being sneaky about this?
Shut that spot.
God damn it.
Walk her down.
Okay. Okay. Keep going. What? Is nobody there?
Eyes on an officer.
Well, that's just disappointing.
Slicing. TIE fighters ahead.
Nice! That's perfect. And they're leaving.
Oh, come on. That's all of them. Now let's find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine!
Huh. Settle for the cloud car, okay.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Wow.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
What?
You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command? I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Signal 1-2. Adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Probe cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this to ban a gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Oh, fuck! Huh. Could have seen that coming.
Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge command.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not? Turbo laser.
Okay, so we get to play as Lando next. Awesome. So we've played as Luke, we've played as Leia, we've played as Han, we've played as... We're about to play as Lando. So I'm okay with this. I like playing all these heroes. But, yeah. Before we get into that, I'm going to have to end it here. So, pretty much... I'm pretty sure this is almost over. I don't know. We had a failed mission of extracting Hosk, but I don't know when that's going to happen. It might be the next mission after this one that's coming up. We'll see. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed and you want to see more Star Wars Battlefront 2, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time. You guys have a wonderful day.